The right lobe has several small discrete lesions without any clinical or oncological significance. The nodule in the left lobe seems to contain hypochoic parts on transverse scan, while it became evident on longitudinal section that this is an econormal lesion. It is not clear whether the degree of irregularities of the nodule margins reaches the pathological extent or not.